22 months of activism and solidarity to the odyssey of the refugees. Since September of 2014, we have witnessed all kinds of transitions, all kinds of crises in Idomeni. All the appalling conditions of living and trafficking in the Balkan route, an audiovisual interactive exhibition which narrates the journey of the refugees from the war zones to Greece, to Idomeni, and finally their everyday life in Europe nowadays.